start to drip into the room. If you have to bring your coffee or tea with you, that's fine as well, so that we can get started. I know it's going to be a challenge after a huge meal, but I hope you're back. Nyan, all, can we remind everyone to please come back? Because we still have a few sessions for the afternoon. If we'll be late, we'll be delayed also with the other aspects of the agenda. Okay, can I request everyone to get seated first before we break into groups? Can we take a seat? If you can take the seat in front or other empty seats in front. We'll have an activity. Can I ask Leonie, if you can sit here, Leonie? Everyone, and you're welcome still. All right, so that I can see better. Clearly, we're missing more than half of the people in the room, so we're still waiting for them to come in. Can I ask you to sit in front? We'll just have an activity. Don't worry, you can leave your things behind. If you can sit in front. The first two rows, can we take the first row just for this activity? Don't worry, leave your things behind. And also to get to make sure that the blood will be flowing after that huge lunch that we've got. So, can I ask everyone? Okay, take the front seats. One. Would you want to join? Just take the front seats here. Game, can you take the front seat? Ajan Yanyong? Okay, so we're going to do a Mekong wave. You know what's a Mekong wave, right? So there's a wave right now that's happening. So we'll start with Dr. Sin. So how do you do a Mekong wave, Dr. Sin? Yeah? And then follow. Okay? Yeah, okay? You know already. Okay, go ahead. And then the wave will start again from here. Now, everyone has to follow, okay? Everyone has to follow. One, two, three, go! Okay, obviously that's the reason we have flooding, I think, because it's quite disorganized, okay? Water is flowing from all over the place. Let's do it together. So Dr. Juan will sit and also participate, okay? So, one, two, three, go! Okay, now the Mekong is going, so we're going into the Korte Bra. So the Mekong has to reverse to go to the Tonle Sap. So one, two, three, go! Go! All right, thank you very much. So now you can go back to your original seats if you want to go back. But you can stay also if you want to stay where you are right now. So the next part of the program that we have for today is for us to enable a conversation, to discuss with each other, because this morning we were challenged, right? I hope you were taking notes of some of the challenges, some also of the exciting insights that we have in the region and our partners also have. So right now is an opportunity for you to discuss with each other. Now we will break you into groups. Can we show the grouping? So there will be 8 groups, and these are the names of the facilitators. And if you flip your name tags, can you flip your name tags? You will see a number. Okay? You will see a number. And then each of the flip charts is being numbered. Now, can you come to your numbers? Okay, flip your name tags. There's a number. Then look for your number on the flip charts. If you want to bring your chairs with you, that's fine as well. If you want a seat. And then each of the flip charts has a facilitator and rapporteur who will give you instructions on what to do next. So number one is here, number two, number five, number four. What number is this one? Three, and then six, seven, eight, nine, and then we also have an online one. So Buripat and Klomjit will be facilitating the online discussions. So first, you come to your groups and then you introduce yourselves. Get to know each other. Okay. Can I hear a noise from each of the group once you I call your number? So group number one, are you ready? Group number two, are you ready? Is that ready or what? Group number two, are you ready? Group number three. Group number four. Yay! Group number five. Yay! Group number six. Yay! Group number seven. Yay! Group number eight. Group number nine. Yay! Okay. So what you're going to do that please introduce yourselves to each other. You will have a facilitator and rapporteur. And then you will have 25 minutes for the first round of discussion. And your facilitators will tell you what's the question. So now, over to you, facilitators. Is what are the most effective and inclusive communication strategies for presenting research findings and influencing policies based on different data analysis systems while ensuring that gender, disability, and social inclusion considerations are embedded in short and long-term efforts? So that's the first question. So you have 20 to 25 minutes to discuss that.
them.
Okay. So this group said that you have to know your audience and you have to understand your platform. Now, group number 9, one insight that's different from group number 7. Go ahead, quick. Just one.
Okay. So on behalf of group number 9, so we are discussed a lot, but I can remember only a few words. Sorry. Yeah. For this term, I think very important to be involved with the community. The policy must be made by the community level, not by the, you know, high policy maker only. So that for what?
That's enough.
Yes.
That's enough. Okay. So group number 7, what is your key idea again? Know your audience and know your platform, right? And then here, what was the key idea again? Issues are defined by the communities. Group number 8, one idea from your discussions that's different from 9 and 7.
So the idea from this group, maybe I can synthesize, is knowing the policy interest, policy need, so that you can communicate to the need.
Knowing the policy interest.
Yes.
That's a very good point. Now, group number 5. Group number 5, just one insight that you have discussed. Just one, quickly. Okay, go ahead. Stop pointing with each other. Go ahead.
Okay, so avoid a technical term, try to make a simplified language.
Simplify the language. Group number 6, what is your idea?
Group number 6 is first using different kind of media to communicate. Apart from platform, we use 6 different media.
Media.
One more. Earlier identified the champion who take over and continues the project after the project complete.
That's not one word, that's a lot. But anyway, media and identify champion.
Champion, yeah.
Okay. Group number 3, one key insight from your discussion. Just one. Okay, go ahead, go straight.
Just one.
Yeah.
1 minute or one key
actor. One key insight.
Yeah, we have two points. The first one is similar with the group five. We have to say like the same language, the local same language with the local people. And another one is that we should know who are the key actors in the local community.
We should know who the key actors are in the local community. In other words, the same as the champion. Okay? Group number 4, go ahead. Quickly.
Right, so specific contexts needs tailored solutions, specific solutions. That's one. The other one is art stories and entertainment, storytelling that compels.
Thank you. Good. Again, what are your 2 points again?
No, I'm not repeating that, no. I'm just kidding. specific context needs tailored solutions.
Tailored solutions and?
Art stories and entertainment, storytelling that compels.
Compelling approaches to storytelling.
Yes.
Go ahead. Now, one insight. Okay, two, go ahead.
Thanks. One key insight is the local language and also to figure out sign language, because sometimes the disabled people, you need to actually learn sign language.
So local language and sign language.
And the second key insight, and I'm sorry to the group that I'm picking and choosing, insight is when we talk of influence, you also have to talk of negotiation and advocacy.
Negotiation and advocacy, important one. Now for group number 1, the task will be different for you, I'm sorry. What were the key insights discussed?
Can I be honest and say I missed half of them because I was trying to summarize my board?
Go ahead then. What are your 1 point that you wanted to share?
I'll talk about engagement approaches. So we talked about the need to engage with local communities and groups from the start, but be especially mindful that we cause no harm through our engagement, because we need to ensure people are in safe spaces, they're protected from either people in their community or other stakeholders as well. So we just talked about the importance.
So the important point there is do no harm. Yeah, in your approaches. Can we try to summarize what we've learned so far? First, do no harm. If you can't be good, at least do no harm, right? Second, what was that on your point again, Rajay? Negotiation, so the importance of negotiation and advocacy, and then group. The role of local champions, was it? Group number six. Okay, group four. Tailored solutions, compelling stories. Group number seven. So knowing your platform, group number five. Give me five. No, what did you say? Simplify the language. Okay, group number eight. Can you just give them a microphone? Yeah, group number eight, or shout very loudly.
Understanding the policy interest.
Okay, group number nine.
Issues defined and owned by all locals in the community.
Okay, so if you look at it, those are some of our responses to question number one. Okay, so we ask what are the most effective and inclusive communication strategies for presenting research findings and influencing policies based on different data and knowledge systems while ensuring that gender, disability, and social inclusion considerations are embedded in short and long-term efforts. Now, can I ask everyone to group together into a bigger groups? So the first thing you have to do is to summarize all of the other discussions that you have. Because right now, we only learn about one insights each group, right? You form into a bigger group, you summarize, and then facilitators will discuss among themselves who will facilitate and lead the discussions for the second round. Now, can I request group 7 and 9 to be one group? So you can bring your chairs and then you can form one bigger group. 6 and 8, can you come together? So 6, maybe you come to 8. And then 5, this is 5 and 3, right? 5 and 3, one group. And then 1, 2, and 4, one group. Yeah, so come together. Now, there are two major questions on this one. There will be 40 minutes. Facilitators will decide who among themselves will facilitate, but we need rapporteurs to take note. And you have to make a decision also on who will present, because there will be presentations at the end. And also, can I just introduce that we are visually synthesizing all the discussions that we have here. And then we have actually artists doing the sketching at the moment. So can I just introduce Desiree and Nithya from Tofu Collective?
Creative. Hi, everyone. So I'm Desiree and Nithya's back there. We're excited to capture all of your insights. And don't mind me if I'm just walking around your groups and listening in.
Thank you. Now, the timer will start for the next 40 minutes. So, facilitators, over to you. time check. We have 20 minutes left. if you are done with your discussions, please appoint a rapporteur, and then you can take your break and then come back after the break for the presentations. In your presentations, you can be creative. If you want to use PowerPoints, that's okay as well. If you want to sing and dance your presentation, that's also welcome. And if you're using PowerPoints, please bring your PowerPoints to Bibek so that he can load it into the system. Okay, if you're done already with your discussions, you can bring your flip charts in front. And then if you will be presenting using PowerPoints, please reach out to Bibek to load your presentations. And then you can have a coffee break. We'll have coffee break until 3:15. So when you're ready for coffee break, go ahead and take your break. Thank you. Again, when you're ready to take a break, please have coffee and tea and some snacks outside.